This computer algorithm took 25 years to get right. A common problem in distributed systems is to balance the load between servers, meaning each server gets roughly the same number of requests. One popular technique here is called consistent hashing, where all of the server IDs are hashed and mapped to a ring. An incoming request is hashed to this ring, and it is assigned to the server which is next to it in the clockwise direction. On average, with uniform distribution, we expect requests to land evenly on all servers. However, as with all random functions, there is a possibility of skew, where a single server may be managing many requests. Amazon found an improvement here, assigning multiple IDs to every server, leading to a more balanced distribution. The advantage of this algorithm is if a server is added or removed from the ring, the churn is minimized, meaning the number of requests which have to be migrated is reduced. So if a server fails, its assigned requests can be evenly distributed amongst the remaining servers without overloading a single one. Google has now further improved on this algorithm by adding servers to predetermined points. This is done using a Vande corporate sequence, which constrains the load variance amongst servers. These improvements have resulted in the consistent hashing algorithm having reduced connection churn by 90%, resulting in faster processing and better user experience. Thank you for watching. Cheers.